Elle Macpherson's image as the perfect sun-kissed beach babe has helped make her a millionaire many times over. But now she's promoting sun safety as her brand continues to expand.
She's known as the body, and for much of her life, that body was in the sun.
When we were young, some of us who were silly and young used to put stuff like baby oil on our skin.
Hello, moi aussi.
Really?
But not anymore. I mean, I wish somebody had said to me when I was younger, take care of your skin.
So Elle Macpherson has invested in an Australian product she thinks can do some good.
This is a great product to start using today, whether you're a child, whether you're a teenager, whether you're 50 years old like me.
You're not 50 yet.
Almost. I'm on the way.
Her trip home coincides with the Queen's visit, but the body and the monarch actually caught up at Buckingham Palace last week.
You did a curtsy, I notice. Our Prime Minister didn't. What were your thoughts on the curtsy?
It was a choice that I made, but she's totally entitled to make the choice that feels right for her, or anybody for that matter. It's just, you know, I'm an Australian. I grew up singing God Save the Queen. I live in London, and so for me that was appropriate.
You're a style queen. Do you admire the Queen's style?
She is super cool.
It's hard to believe Elle Macpherson has been in the business for 30 years, but as successful as she continues to be, she's also very keen to pass on the tricks of the trade she's learned to any young girls hoping to make modelling their life's work.
She does that hosting and producing Britain's Next Top Model.
Well, if you're smart in this industry, you can really support yourself and your family and have longevity.
But at home, as the mother of one teenager and a soon-to-be teenager, she can be brought down to earth pretty quickly.
They tell me that I'm an old fogey. I feel like an old fogey sometimes.
Angela Bishop, 10 News.